was there for a few years. And he was a nice kid, but he was one of those kids that was always just, he's a real smart aleck. Just didn't help things, right? Made him more dangerous. And we were outside one day, youth group, kind of not taking the Lord serious. And I walked over to him and I went,
Falcon! Punch!
Damn. I punched him in the chest as hard as I crumpled the kid. I just crumpled him.